Happy birthday, Mama. Anak mana?
Happy birthday, Mama.
Mama.
Sino ba na?
Mama Ana. I love you. Kamu na?
I love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Hi, Mama Ana. Happy, happy birthday. Ingat ka dyan palagi. God bless you. Sana umuwi ka na.
Happy birthday, Mama Ana. I love you.
Hello sa kapatid kong maganda. Sige, pagbibigyan kita, ikaw maganda today. Siyempre, di ba birthday mo? Pero mas maganda ako. Char. Well, anyway, una sa lahat, pinabati kita ng happy, happy birthday. And I know naman na alam mo na mahal kita. Your younger sister will always be here for you. And sa hirap at ginhawa, nandito lang ako. And ano man, mga kailangan mo, I mean, kung kailangan mo ng tulong, nandito lang ako, lagi sa'yo. And I'm here, always to support you. Not only a sister, but a friend. And yeah, family, of course. Yeah. So, as I said, for good times or bad times, I always be here for you to support you. And thank you so much for all the support that you're giving me as well. Emotional, anything, everything. I really appreciate and I'm happy and blessed that I have you as my sisters. And yeah, anyway, wala nang drama, mahal na mahal kita, basta mag-iingat ka palagi. And
have a nice day, happy birthday, and love you. Wow.
Hello guys! Hello guys, nandito ulit kami sa Barney Point Beach. Ayan, time check is 5 o'clock. Ayan, meron pa din konting araw guys. Ayan, malamig. Ayan, ay siya nga pala.
pala guys, hindi ko nang makalimutan. Ayan, gusto kong batiin si Liza Hart sa kanyang birthday. I think sa Sunday. Matagal na rin kaming magkakilala ni Liza Hart. Ayan, nila Raksa yun. Sa, nagkita kami sa YG, sa YouTube. Ayan, guys. At marami na rin kaming pinagsamahan yung mga yan ni Liza Hart. Marami na mga pinagdaanan. Pero nandito pa rin kami magkakaibigan. Pangarap mo, ayan. Alam ko namang ikaw ay napakasipag. Ikaw ay napaka-talented. Ayan. Pinapunta ako lang si Daddy. Di ba kayo yan?
Ate.
Hello, Daddy.
Chief of Staff said, say happy birthday to Liza Hart. I did. Hello, Liza.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Bye now.
Hi, everybody. This is Laurie Tranio Vlog. At gusto ko kong batiin ngayon si Liza Hart sa kanyang kaarawan. Happy, happy birthday sa iyo, kapatid. Sa isang maganda, sexy na babae na nakilala ko dito sa YT World. Ayan, sana maging masaya ka sa iyong birthday ngayon at more blessings to come. At sana kung ano man yung minimitli ng iyong puso or yung gusto mong makamit ay sana ibigay sa iyong Lord ng bongga ng bongga ng higit pa doon yung maging desire ng iyong puso. Ayan, happy, happy birthday and good health. Ingat ka dyan sa iyong trabaho. At, you know, ang katawan ay dapat ingatan talaga natin dahil kung paano lang may sakit ngayon, tayo bawal na yung magkasakit, di ba? So, ingat ka dyan sa Hong Kong sa iyong trabaho. Ayan, more birthdays to come, more candles to blue. And ilang taong ka na ba? Medyo bata ka pa naman. Mukhang bata pa. And sexy, ayan. Salamat sa pakikipagkaibigan mo sa akin at pakikipag-connect mo sa aking channel until now. Nakilala kita. Hindi man tayo nagkita-kita personal, pero nagko-connect tayo, nag-build tayo ng friendship dito sa White World. Ayan. Thank you at nakilala kita. Hanggang ngayon na andyan ka sa ating channel. Thank you so much and babatiin kita na happy, happy birthday and God bless you. And also to your channel, ayan, more readiness to come din. Ayan, at saka, ano lang, hindi man tayo sinusulta ng malaki dito, pero enjoy lang natin ang buhay dito sa YT. Pakikipag-kaibigan, pakikipag-connect. Diba? Masaya na tayo. Especially na yung time ng pandemic. So, mahalaga dito sa ating mga ganito. Ayan, happy birthday and God bless in your birthday. Love you, bye!
Hello, Kabsat. Happy birthday to you and thank you for being such a good friend here in you.
adventures. Yeah, more adventures. Of course, more adventures. I am the person who love adventure. And guys, thank you so much for the wishes from the friends. Thank you so much from but the bottom of my heart. thank you so much, Rock Zion.
Hello, hello, hello.
Ngayon.
Ayan, malikot lang ang camera.
Malikot siya, pero ako ngayon ay naka-stand ang aking camera. So,
I want to show them the
beauty of. So, thank you so much. I'm very, very hot today, but I'm enjoying. I'm so grateful, and I'm so blessed. Because the day is another day,
another year.
Another year of my life. Another adventure, more adventures to come. Yun lang.